Owners of a Louisville pet store are hoping someone will recognize the person who stole a mini pig. They too have surveillance video. Take a look. This is from Pet Palace on Goldsmith Lane. It shows a young man reach into the case and grab one of the pigs. In a post on Facebook, the owner said the pig is solid black and is microchipped. A reward is being offered for any information about the theft.